time for some co-op. CD5 here, along with 3Beaner and Mitra Mongoose. And we're going to be going up against Raining Recon, Killer74, and Kennerly. Okay, so once again, I will always start up by asking, what do you guys want me to play? I'd be funny and try out... I like playing a supportive role in co-op, I guess. I've noticed, anyways. I can definitely play... That is a good idea. That is good advice, 3Beaner. Most videos are funny like co-op. But that seems complicated. Whoa, what the heck happened there? Whoa, okay. That's awkward. Yeah, play whatever you enjoy. Okay. What should I do? We've got a warrior, we've got a wizard. Awkward priest time? Or... Let's see, what would be fun? I think this could be funny. This could also be funny. This is definitely an awkward priest. Super support. Oh my god, there are like no attacks in here. Super supporty. Or... wait. Okay. Warrior then? I can play Elf Warriors. Alright. Elf Warrior it is. I've not played an Elf Warrior in a while. Let's see. Well, when in doubt. Vibrant Pain, that's like definition of mobile and stuff, right? This is pretty mobile. Yeah, Savvy Attacker, Cautious, yeah, that's pretty good. Do I just want full parry, so I want something else? I could go double-edged sword, but that's lower damage. I want some damage. I could go strong arm, but what does that actually do for me? Like, what helm would I get? Blind Rage. You could also get... get you guys out here. I get use this Academ Cedric's boots. I put the strong arm on. And the sticky slippers to be funny. I like the macaw. I mean, strong arm's just good. I mean, what helm can I use? I could use Angry Jacks. Even less armor, but I don't care about armor. I care about damage. Right? on Vibrant Ritual and Strong Armor. That's just so dirty, honestly. Hall's good, goat boots are good. I'll just. Okay. Alright, are we ready? I think we're ready. Yeah, we're ready. Okay, cool. Let's do this! Go for it! No worries here. Oh, Celestial Dojo? That's your favorite map? Okay. Let's go, guys! Let's go, team. One-handed typing is very slow. Ooh, we got some damage here, that's good. Okay. Wow, he can fly. Should be worried. Well, let's just make things happen. Actually, no, you can still see things there. 1, 2, 3, 4. That could be really scary if he steps in on me, too. This is fine, because you can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shit, that's bad. That might not have been good. But okay. Oh wait. Oh right, he didn't have he has an Akalakab, but that does not mean he has Quickness Aura. I thought he had Quickness Aura, that's why I was counting. And yes, this Elf Warrior is awesome. In the meantime, oh, yeah. Maybe the Wiz? Freeze is fine. I think we only need to really shoot one to prompt enough. And then we can save the Deadly Spark for later. Cause like, this is probably Deadly Deadly? Yeah. But, alright, cool. Yeah. Vibeer knows what's up. Now my question is, do I want the Frenzy Aura? Or do I want... Because, like, Frenzy Aura can disappear. Oh, he's going in. Ooh, that's good. Well, unfortunately, I don't have anything. So, I pass. Go for it. Yeah! We got a surprise! Woo! Ah! Oh, man. It looked so good until the all-out attack. Oh my god. I mean, it makes sense, right? You have maneuvers. We don't want to attack you, but then lol. Woohoo! No problem whatsoever. Oh, life is good. Okay, good to know. It's one random parry about that. Oh, yes! Wasted spell. I mean, it wasn't a huge waste. At this point, because of the wizard still here, I'm going to pitch the Frenzy Aura. Because this is just good damage anyways. Yeah, that was really nice. I'd expect at least two AoEs on the human warrior. Because that's why you run humans, right? All out attack! But yeah, Mongoose, so far, so good. Ouch! And see, I would have lost the Frenzy Aura to that, probably. All right, that sounds good. I think it's a little aggressive use of the Winds of War, but this is fine. Oh! Wow, that got gotten rid of the thing. That'd been pretty good. Wow, that's scary. I mean, Frenzy Burnish Plates, it's very strong. Oh, okay, that's kind of bad for me. I have no protection. Oh, gosh. Passes? Huh. The priest passed? What the hell? They both passed? That's so smart. Yeah, they both passed. Yeah, shame there's nothing on. Alright, I'll just start with the Nimble Strike. Oh no! Frenzy Aura, why? I need that to go away. Oh, so much damage. No! No, what are you doing? No! Exactly. Whoops. Uh. Oh well, it's okay. Oh man, that hurt. I'm surprised the priests used the mighty or powerful bludgeon first. If it had the bash, right? You bash me away, then I'm like, uh-oh. Like then what, right? Do I, if I go in again, then you can kill me. You take like nothing. Oh, surprise! Shimmering aura. You definitely got the damage, but then you were taking a little less damage. Like the bash makes things really awkward for me. Like, do I stand there? And if I chase any, like, if I go back into the priest and I die, if I go to the wizard, it's weird. I mean, I could run, but then I'm also subject to, I'm at the wizard's mercy, right? Range spells, they do whatever. Oh, surprise! Oh, we are. Wow, this is bad. That's random. I was not expecting the winds onto the victory square. Right, because putting them onto that let them just pass. We did not want them to pass. Hello, Zilaron. New potential recruit. Oh, what happened here? Just little stuff? Oh, rusty armor and then the instant burn, I guess. At the very least. That's random. Yep. How did he know? Or is he just reading off the sorcerer thing? But yeah, the Winds of War onto Victory Square. That was the awkward part. Like Winds, like says, his thing was here. His warrior was here. If you put it here from the winds, then that'll prompt something, and then we can chase better. Oh wow, this is damage. Mighty Spark? That's me. Wow. 111 L's? Wow, respect. Yeah, why Spark first? Wouldn't you train Bludgeon first? Because he's right next to it, right? If the priest walks away, then it's like. If he walks away, then you can still use have the wizard blast him, right? Since he's there, you should have him hit first. Everything has their strengths and weaknesses. Oh, they're taking. Oh, there's the tele. Yeah. Right, no, he's stranded and it's like awkward. That's fine. You pitch. Now you just pitch Quickness Aura and Train Bludgeon. Ooh, interesting. Interesting. Oh, walking. Oh. That's what wizards do. Make you sad. That mail has been triggering a lot. The wizard is more problematic. Whoa, dang! Lunging Bash, surprise. Lunging Bash from what? That isn't the only bash we've seen from that priest either, that's the thing. Yay, I'm liking you so far, Zeleron. Those are awesome. They're very good. They're very strong. They're very strong. Oh, Math was here? Wait, when was Math here? Oh, wow, I'm sorry. Sorry, Math, didn't notice you. Well, ooh, Spark Generator, that's good. See, this is one of those times I'd love to just pass, but we can't pass because they're on the victory square. Oh, shit is awkward. And yeah, no worries, Sweet Bean, it wasn't your fault. We're still in this. We're still in this. I'm really curious what's. Everyone has. Superb look. Whoa! Oh my god, what a blowout! Holy crap! Well. Yep. Oh my gosh, the pain. This might. We might want to keep the Mighty Bludgeon and run. I mean, depending on stuff, you're gonna walk in? Where would you walk? Oh, you going in? We going out, I think. You can take the hit. Might be good to walk though, just like back here or here. Yeah. Been nice if known taking the roots, then we launching strike in. Now, yep. Here might have been okay too, honestly. Then you could walk back onto this victory square if need be. But this is out of stab range, actually, so that's the important thing. Smart. Now, who do you spark? Keep going after the priest. I like it. Probably some burst time. Well, no, he was direct line of sight. Five range. What would it be? What are you gonna do, raining recon? Team heal. Cool. It's at full health, so it's just like really bad. That's good. Sizzle bolts. Okay. You could have seen the w oh, not cannot see the warrior. Okay. Well, we gotta go now. So we're just gonna. S Ooh, depending on where you go. Instant burn. Seemed like a mild waste. Cause save for this guy. Oh, you. Wow. Wait, you pitched the. You pitched Shimmering Whirl? Like, Queen of Sword doesn't do anything for you now, because you can go wherever you need to. Basically. Like, if they run really far back, maybe then you want it, but, like, you're at close quarters already, so, like, what does this do anymore? This isn't... Right? I think that makes sense. Right, because 1, 2, 3, you're in. Or just 2, you're in right here. Right, 1, 2, oh, you're stuck. 1, 2, like, the extra 2 move, I don't think this is doing much. Make sense? Okay. Yes. Nice. Very smart. Good. Parry is very strong, so it would have been worth keeping, but this is fine. Oh, that's so smart. Now we know no blocks. Nothing. 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 No, 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 we're good. No, 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 no. Ah, that's what Three Beaners are afraid of. And sorry for the static. If the vid has the static. Alright, this is good. This is good. Success! Smashy! Smashy. Pass. Pass. Let Mongoose do his thing. Let Mongoose do his thing. Yeah! Mighty Bludgeon! Alright. That's what the Mongoose does. Smacks you really hard in the face. Cool. Fine, but oh wait, no, we're getting low on HP. That's awkward. Eh? It's good to know. Oh, we passed? Okay, that's good. All right, we should win then. Cool. All right, we got this. Pitch simple strike. You're probably gonna pitch the run, but you should pitch simple strike. Oh, nice, 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 cool. I'm an ass, is what that meant. Yes, that's so smart, and it should be GG now. Very well done, guys. Woohoo! Yep, just pass. We've won. We win. No need to be angry. Ooh, angry. Improof robes is interesting. Okay. Oh, wow, what happened here? Well, that looks bad. Well done, team. Yeah. All right, hope that was fun. I'm gonna go recruit a person and then maybe record another co-op match. Stay tuned.